You're going to click on Edit Groups. Select the new student from your list and drag it into the card. That's how you add a new student.